the licensed music for this is probably not gonna work well. All right. All right, Public Enemy, Earth, whatever you are. Please, Public Enemy. So yeah, this music is gonna, probably mess this up. I made a bunch of characters on this. Well, I wanted to see if we could whip up a superstar pretty quickly. Make a bigger one. I remember you could do, like crazy different, all sorts of different skins and stuff. Make them like huge. Skin here. Why is it that I'm so full of hate? Why am I so dumb and so afraid? Have I ever tried to understand? Did I listen to the other hand? Why am I so dumb?
All right.
I'm equipped with a pickaxe, rock solid, you f***aholics. I'm not the frolic any longer, cause my crew's much stronger. Donkey Kong stomp, Pac-Man chomp, attacking competition. I'm back in my position, pop off with the mouth, stop opposition. You have to listen, cause mad division, abuse and grace. See what I do to your face, might be me, might be my friends. I might need an alibi, it all depends, and I don't give a f*** if you don't like it. I'm a small giant that's trying dying to find success. You look upset, stupid, dead. I'm locked, stocked, and loaded, the most devoted. I'ma keep bringing the pain till your brain's exploded. I'm motivated, voted, and rated as one of the greatest, one of the most loved and hated and still have made it, you know?
There it was. There we go. Cause we come back to haunt ya. With the heaviest, where you gonna get caught? Cause we never rest up this on ya. With the heaviest, you never wanna.
talk as we come back to haunt you.
I'm addicted to speed, but not the drug. I lead by example, my breed can hunt. Seen enough mayhem, step into the AM. Weapons of contention for any given occasion. I attack with battle-axe warriors from the armory. Some of us kill you mentally, some of us hurt you bodily.
Heavy.
A miracle of modern science with a naturally passionate carnivorous diet.
Heavy.
We're an anomaly, not a novelty. Enter at your own risk, private property. Do not trespass, beware of dogs. Bear traps, alarms, and a right to bear arms. Where laws ain't applied, my jaw's homicide. The water ain't safe, whoever said it was lied.
For the heaviest, stop, or you're gonna get caught. Cause we never rest, drop this on ya. For the heaviest, you wanna talk, cause we come back to haunt ya. For the heaviest, stop, or you're gonna get caught. Cause we never rest, drop this on ya. For the heaviest, you never wanna talk, cause we come back to haunt ya.
There we go. Oh, it's because he's all metal. Whatever. Close enough. Better. Get those arms off. All right. metal. In style, giant. All right, yeah, we'll do giant. Style. Jump high. It's like every. So many different things. Suplex in here. Okay, yeah, get some strong moves in here. Oh, that's cool. Choke through. Dragon screw. That's the spin one, alright. Iron's carry is fine. DDT is good. Drop suplex. Shinbreaker, yeah, that's fine. But yeah, you can go, you can do some, do the tornado DDT on that. Isn't a pin, so I can do it. Save this and get into it. Oh, fucking entrance. Wait, you can like change the camera angles and all that too. Just have Jericho's entrance for whatever. There's a lot of stuff you gotta do in here. I already spent 25 minutes on that and I haven't even played the game yet. I figured it's gonna take a minute, but gotta make somebody on here.
Just drink.
Vince McMahon. That fucker. Row, 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 row. Okay, I'm ready for the next one. Send him in. But the music was pretty hilarious on this, and it totally still is. Still hilarious music. Head looks so medley. We don't even get titles because we're just starting.
The day is come to an end. The sun is over my head. My body aimer is friend.
Don't care. Lift, run, grapple, strike. Tag, counter strike. All right, yeah. What the heck, dude?
Suffering, really crappy. Coming up with the best selections to get inside of you. My chest infection, your best protection is to get down the ground. Remember that the members don't clown around. I'm found downtown with rolls of cash. My passion is smashing you disposable cash. I'm old fashioned with swift abilities to lift and drop. An anvil of skill plus rip and chop. A dump on a chump and punk your ass a gas. Then I'm done with rap, now I'm prepared to cash in.
You're the heaviest, or you're gonna get caught. Cause we never rest, drop this on ya. You're the heaviest, you would never wanna talk. Cause we come back to haunt ya. Or you're gonna get caught. Cause we never rest, drop this on ya. For the heaviest, you would never wanna talk. Cause we come back to haunt ya.
Hey, I'm kick ass, thick as a brick, you. Quick on the draw, come a quick with a pickaxe. Rock solid, you f***aholics. I'm not gon' frolic any longer. Cause my crew's much stronger. Donkey Kong stomp, Batman chomp. Attack the competition, I'm back in my position. Pop off, let the mouth stop opposition. You have to listen, cause mad division of beauty and grace. See what I do to your face. Might be me, might be my friends. I might need an alibi, it all depends. Give a f*** if you don't like it. I'm a small giant that's trying dying to find success. You look upset, stupid, dickhead. I'm lock, stocked and loaded, the most devoted. I'ma keep bringing the till your brains exploded. I'm motivated, voted and rated as one of the greatest, one of the most loved and hated and stuff. I made it, you know?
You're the heaviest, or you're gonna get. Cause we never rest, drop this on ya. You're the heaviest, you will never wanna talk. Cause we come back to haunt you. You're the heaviest, or you're gonna get. Cause we never rest, drop this on ya.
I'm addicted to speed, but not the drug. I lead by example, my breed can hunt. Seen enough, mayhem, step into the AM. Weapons of contention for any given occasion. I attack with battle axe warriors from the armory. Some of us kill you mentally, some of us... A miracle of modern science with a naturally passionate carnivorous diet. We're an anomaly, not a novelty. Enter at your own risk, private property. Do not trespass, beware of dogs. Bear traps, alarms, and a right to bear arms. We're laws ain't applied, my job's homicide. The water ain't safe, whoever said it was lied.
Or you're gonna get caught. Cause we never rest, drop this on ya. For the heaviest, you can never wanna.
It looks a little bit less metallic and weird.
Or you're gonna get caught. Cause we never rest, drop this on ya. For the heaviest, you can never wanna talk. Cause we come back to haunt ya.
Alright.
First things first, it's time to shake ground in the eighth round.
But don't kid yourself. It's gonna take a lot more than that to impress the coach. So for your next match, not only do you need to win, but I also want to be sure that you can finish off your opponent quickly. 5 minutes to win your next match. Okay. How quick did I do the last one? Brad Brixton. Brad Brixton.
One, two,
Not yet. Mr. Heyman.
Hey yo, first things first, it's time to shake ground in the eighth round. Box battle will break down for the beat, kill the rhyme tone. Jump in the cyclone, S-T-Y-L-E-S, yes I know. The rap theme, vaccine, pack red theme, put them up. You pluck the best seed, off the wall, spitting the gorilla tag team. What's up now, duck down, stuff that can't breathe, yo. You know the routine, the team in effect, please don't step. You wanna feed one of my
I gotta figure out how to do that. I gotta figure out how to do that then. I don't know how to do my fucking finishing move. Probably reversing me. Oh, you gotta, because I'm heavy. Can't lift me, because I'm made of rocks. Counter strike, grapple strike. All right, I had it backwards. There we go. Reverse. Special up first. Well, I've been in yet. Fucking lost it. there we go. That hurts.
Crafty. coming up with the best selections to get inside of you like I'm a chest infection. Your best protection is to get down or drown. Remember that the members don't clown around. I'm found downtown with rolls of cash. My passion is smashing you disposable cats. I'm old fashioned with swift abilities to lift and drop. An anvil of skill plus rip and chop. A dump on a chump and punk your ass a gas. And I'm done with rap, now I'm prepared to cash in.
Bop, with the heaviest stop, or you're gonna get caught. Cause we never rest, drop this on ya. With the heaviest, you can never wanna talk. Cause we come back to haunt ya.
Here I go. Big blue eyes. Cause we never rest, drop this on ya. With the heaviest, you can never wanna talk. Cause we come back to haunt ya.
Hey, I'm kick ass, break the quick on the draw, I'm equipped with a pickaxe. Rock solid, you alcoholics, I'm not gonna frolic any longer. Cause my crew's much stronger. Donkey Kong stomp, Pac-Man chomp. Attacking competition, I'm back in my position. Pop off at the mouth, stop opposition. You have to listen, cause mad decision of beauty and grace. See what I do to your face. Might be me, might be my friends. I might need an alibi, it all depends. And I don't give a f*** if you don't like it. I'm a small giant that's trying dying to find success. You look upset, stupid. I'm locked, stocked, and loaded, the most devoted. I'ma keep bringing the pain till your brain's exploded. I'm motivated, voted, and rated as one of the greatest, one of the most loved and hated and stuff. I made it, you know?
With the heaviest, when you're gonna get caught. Cause we never rest, drop this on ya. With the heaviest, you would never wanna talk. If you come back to haunt ya. With the heaviest, when you're gonna get caught. Cause we never rest, drop this on ya. With the heaviest, you would never wanna talk.
I'm addicted to speed, but not the drug. I lead by example, my greed can hunt. Seen enough mayhem, step into the AM. Weapons of contention for any given occasion. I attack with battle axe, warriors from the armory. Some of us kill you mentally, some of us hurt you bodily.
Heavy.
A miracle of modern science with a naturally passionate carnivorous diet.
Heavy.
We're an anomaly, not a novelty. Enter at your own risk, private property. Do not trespass, beware of dogs. Bear traps of laws and a right to bear arms. Where laws ain't applied, my jaw's homicide. The water ain't safe, whoever said it was lied.
With the heaviest, when you gonna get caught. Cause we never rest, drop this on ya. With the heaviest, you never wanna talk. Cause we come back to haunt ya. With the heaviest, when you gonna get caught. Cause we never rest, drop this on ya. With the heaviest, you never wanna. Cause we come back to haunt ya.
Blah blah blah. Wondering if any of this is even like getting blocked or whatever.
Hey yo, first things first, it's
Matt Hardy. What's up, Matt Hardy? Ah, oh, you look so young. Legs. I don't know if I have any leg moves. I could have changed the entrance up too. I could have heard the delete, whatever. Should try to make it till at least till I make it on TV on here. Oh, what's up, Matt Hardy? He's still got stupid pants.
Break.
For sure. Alright, Matt Hardy coming right at me. Right out of the the top. No. That's not what they wanted. That's the back. I don't know how we can, like, do some work the legs here. Oh, I guess we need some moves. No pin. Dude. Dude. Almost there. Suplex, dude. How about that? I guess you could push different directions. The legs. The crowd looks pretty good. Keep it real, man. One point oh.
Kiss our face.
Oh, I already did a few of those. Lieutenant Mortar. Two aerial moves. The top rope moves.
Yo, first things first, it's time to shake ground in the eighth round. Box battle will break down for the beat in the round tone. Jumping the cyclone, S-T-Y-L-E-S, yes, I know. The rap theme, vaccine, pack rat theme, put them up. The whole you plucked your best seed. Off the walls, beating the gorilla tag team. What's up now? Duck down, stuck, they can't breathe. Yo, you know the routine, the team in effect, please don't step. You wanna feed one of my pet peeves? The more beef, the better. Sound gay, but you all wanna sleep together. Okay, in the club, we don't sneak Berettas. Why not? Street credit, the police letters. Now that's bullish, cause we don't pack heat. So come and get your head cracked at a fat meat. Hoodie.
You have to watch other names until you actually get to Paul Pugilist. That sounds familiar. Guess you don't get to see the names until you make it to TV. Damn, he wasn't there. He's gonna attack the fucking ref, dude. What are you doing, man? I'm gonna attack the ref.
Dirty.
No, you don't. Don't. Two count for you, buddy. There we go. I think we got him. He's gonna fucking submit to this. Well, it's a cast, but I don't use it on anything. Bit of the runaround here. I've been pretty successful here at WWE development. I'm sure that I must have made an impression on the WWE scouts by now. I'll hear from you our instructions on how to wrestle. Win under 5 minutes, win by submission. Use 2 aerial moves, counter your opponents twice. That's what I did. I mean, come on. All you're doing is telling me what moves to use. How's that going to help me to make it to the next level? You know what? You're absolutely right. Ever since you got here, the coach has done nothing but tell you which specific moves you had to use. Well, I agree with you. It's high time we put an end to that. I won't request any specific moves from you anymore. Hope you see my legs. You are banned from using any special finishing moves at all. That's right, if you use any finishing moves, you will automatically be disqualified from the match. Yeah, I knew it was going to be something like that. That's alright, I can barely get this finishing moves up anyway. East Texas kid. All right, East Texas. He's going down, buddy.
versus Central. It's a reversal here. Failed. I didn't do any finishing moves. Well, fuck.
Oh,
Mr. Reversal. Cowboy Reversal Boy. Rip his head off. Get out. Goodbye to WWE. Developmental. Maybe we'll be on TV now. Considering your relative inexperience. So it says that you're a bit impatient when it comes to following orders. But that's not too surprising. I see that a lot in our up-and-comers. Here's a word of advice. I'd be surprised if you haven't heard the same thing from Mr. McMahon yet. You're gonna have asked to work hard, commit yourself, follow orders, paid your dues. Oh, so I gotta come in and lose to Booker T. Oh, you gotta beat Booker T. Still practice, though. No TV yet. I wanna get at least one TV match on here. I mean, I could probably get a couple. We'll be right back. There it is. There's the kick. Come on, like a day of reckoning. I'm not gonna fuck it up though.
Two, three.
Yeah. I'm gonna fuck it up about. Got another fucking special waiting for me too.
Bone cracker.
You can't lift me. I'm made of rock, dude. I'm too fucking big. I mean, Booker T's got some fucking moves. Regular dude. Oh my God. Just pick him up. Shithead. Three fucking specials. No, dude, don't fucking pin him. Whatever. Get him in cement. Oh, it's way too far away. Way too far from cement. Now I have to do it. I have to do it another time. Like now.
One, two.
Fuck you. Fuck off. Fuck off, you fucking shithead. Fuck you, dude. I got my fucking special, too. So let's fucking roll here. And you're gonna fucking reverse me, because you're a fucking shithead. Get up, you fucking idiot. fuck up, you moron. How many times can we get one stupid fucking move done on us? Two count. I mean, I don't get a fucking special for kicking in a pin. Fucking should though. Dude, fuck you, man. Yeah, so he gets a fucking special every time.
One, two, three.
There we go. Fought for that one. Worked fought hard for that fucking one. Sunday night heat. Night heat, baby. Team matches and dark matches. You're on the dark match. Thank you. There it is. I get to see my name in lights. Storm. We can get one more match in. A couple more matches. One match, maybe two. I just get to beat up jobbers like Lance Storm. Pretty cool. Big Valbowski. Hey, there's Val Venus. Hey, new guy. I'm not new guy. Garrison Cade and Mark Jindrak. The chuff draw. Those two used to be partners and know each other pretty well. Big Valbowski knows an up-and-comer like you when he sees one. Alright, Val Venus. Fucking Val Venus. Really? mean, they came out together, so they're already a tag team. Do I get to play as Val Venus then? Reversal time. Down. What sucks about tag team matches? They're always fucking it up.
One, two, three.
Yeah, you can stop that one though. I think we call that for a night. Day of Reckoning's still pretty good. Looks great. Control's great. It's pretty close to the 64 ones, but it's changed a couple things. Story mode's pretty fun. You can make crazy characters with different skins, which I remember being a cool thing about it. Save the game and then I'll be done. Alright, tune in next week for another wrestling game. And AEW will be out soon enough. Less than like just over a week. So be ready for that.